in western Iraq. Syrian desert. There's a complication.
Desert Storm. Coalition forces launched the operation 2 weeks ago against Saddam Hussein. They're taking out as many strategic targets from the air as possible.
They haven't destroyed the palace yet, but that's about to change. British SAS forces are on the ground hunting mobile Scud launchers, and they've marked our palace for massive aerial bombing. That can't happen. We don't know what Pantheon's hiding in the bunker under the palace. If it's destroyed, we lose the trail.
I reached out to an old collaborator of mine at MI6 for a favor. She pressured the SAS to delay their airstrike, but it'll come at a cost.
We're gonna pose as Delta Force operatives so this Helen Park can get us to the front. Then we're gonna help the SAS clean up those Scud launchers. After that, palace is ours.
Destroyed as much as you want that palace. We think the Iraqis could start launching at any time.
Jackal 2-5, let's rush those launchers. Moving to strike the first site. All right, Pop, hit those Yanks of yours on a tight leash.
Charming guy.
There, just got up. It's already happening.
The site's still a quarter league ahead. Can you pick it up?
Activity.
Weapons fast! Jackal 1-1, we're going in hot.
And unload the trucks.
Yes, sir.
We're building our layup here. Your crew's not too shabby, Park. Now let's see what else they've got.
This will be our base of operations for now. Here, you won the straw vote and get to carry the tack map. We've got a lot of ground to cover, so you'll find it useful. We need to neutralize 3 more Scud sites. Stay alert out there. You might find other things of interest as well. Gladney's promised to help your team breach the palace if you destroy those Scuds. Help him out, and we'll see if he's a man of his word. You can talk to him yourself if you'd like. He'll stay here in the layup, working logistics for the SAS. Once you're ready to head out, we'll follow your lead.
Got no shortage of guns. Grab whatever gear you want. Might want some of that C4. Should've tear right through a scud launcher. We'll get going when you're all tooled up.
Case, if there's anything else you want to know about the mission, I'd speak to Gladney over there.
Need something? I've sent Jackal 1 for the Scuds in sectors 7, 8, and 9. The rest are yours. We put advanced scouts on the ground to find the sites, and they're still out there. If you meet any, they might have additional intel. Let's hope they make short work of their targets. Don't worry. If all goes according to plan, they'll be back in time to help raid the palace. That is, if you uphold your end of the deal. Not at the moment. It's too many bloody surface-to-air missiles. In fact, I just received word that some of your Delta Force friends were shot down nearby. We have our own attack helo, but it's not getting up there unless you find some way to disable the SAM sites in this region. So much interest in this palace. If it was up to me, we'd have blown it to Kingdom Come by now. The only reason it's still standing is Miss Park over there. Interesting indeed. Yeah. Just help us take out the remaining scuds and we'll help you get whatever it is you need. The Iraqis have a few new encampments, likely connected to these cross-border missile strikes. Intel reports several unusual forces embedded in the camps. I'm not sure what you should expect there. You're mostly on your own there. Command's made some supply drops in the area, but we haven't had a chance to retrieve them. If you find any, they're yours. Best of British to you out there.
We've got a couple rovers available, Case. Take your pick.
Over there. That orange smoke marks a supply drop.
Might be worth checking out. I'll keep an eye out.
That'll help. We should grab any others we find.
Let's keep moving.
to your right.
Got eyes on Tangos. Haven't spotted us yet. They see us! That's all of them.
Delta, I see you in the area. If you need support, I'm at the top of the ruins. Delta, you're close to my position. Here for support at the top of the ruins.
Delta, you made it. I've got enemy positions. Take a look.
That'll blow your cover. They'll see him go down. Take that shot. That's risky. Good. Like a pro. I'll cover you where I can. Looks like you didn't need my help. Nice shot. They'll see him go down. I wouldn't take that shot. That'll blow your cover. That's risky.
Keep it up.
Damn. On your right.
He's down.
Like a pro.
Don't pull that trigger.
That's risky.
Hell yeah! One down, two to go. They didn't like that. Let's bounce.
Don't pull that trigger.
That'll blow your cover. That was nasty. All clear.
I think they'll be expecting us from here on out.
As they should. I appreciate a warm welcome.
Rocky's close by. Keep low.
Keep it up. Might alert someone.
Take that shot.
Don't pull that trigger.
Keep it up.
Here we go.
Pantheon cache. Good find, Case.
More orange smoke. Means more supplies. Hostiles trying to steal our shit.
On your left. They'll see him go down.
Shall we mosey on? A rock is nearby.
Might alert someone.
I wouldn't take that shot.
Going high! Takes care of that. Iraqis in the area.
There! Gladney, we've spotted one of the SAM sites.
Excellent. If you take those surface-to-air missiles off the board, we can get your helo support.
Might be worth it.
Good.
That's risky. Clean. That'll blow your cover.
Might alert someone.
One down.
If we destroy the other two, the Iraqis will lose aerial advantage in the region.
We'll keep an eye out.
Time to go.
Spotted some targets.
I wouldn't take that shot.
Patrol's down.
Advantage is ours.
He's down.
Got eyes on Tangos. Haven't spotted us yet.
his scouts.
Delta, welcome to the Oasis. I'm up the ridge in the trees if you want to meet.
Delta in the flesh. Come on, I can show you what we're dealing with.
Look, there's increased security at the Scud site. Might alert someone.
That's risky.
Rocky's close by. Keep low.
I wouldn't take that shot. That's risky.
Might alert someone.
Down.
take that shot. That's risky. I wouldn't take that shot. That'll blow your cover. Like a pro. Like a pro.
This outpost is clear. Let's move on.
Let's get to it.
Gladney, we're heading back.
Nice work back there, guys.